only played once, but picked up a big win.
Now off the boards, cleared up to center ice by the Kings to Dwight King. King drives it in just wide of the net. Rebound to Brown with a shot knocked away behind the net. Picked up there, and there's still a battle for it down in the corner.
Play up tempo, but maybe different uses as far as roles go.
Adams goes for it again for the Penguins, but the Kings take it away and clear to center ice. Quick turnaround now by Pittsburgh, and a shot and a save by Jones again on that shot coming from Christian Ehrhoff. By the Penguins now. Here's Chris Letang at the point. Moves it over now on the left wing side. Back to Letang. He shoots. Knocked away in a rebound. Knocked down. Picked up there and cleared out to center ice. Just got by Letang. By Dupuis. His pass over the left wing side. Played there. Back to the blue line by Sutter. Back on the right side to Ehrhoff. His shot. Tipped on the way in. And in front. Knocked away by Jones. And picked up by Williams. And he clears into the Penguin zone.
Quick.
He runs into Doughty back behind the net. Doughty bounces right back off of that. Kings come back. That 70s line pass in front. And wide, but a penalty coming up here. Oh, a pass broken up by Regier, but couldn't clear. Kunitz holds it in for Pittsburgh. Back it goes up the middle. Malkin waits, then his pass. Tip score! Kunitz got a stick on it. And they score with 5 seconds left in the two-man advantage. Pittsburgh leads 1-0.
Watch the big backswing by Malkin, and he holds his stick up. See this? He just kind of holds it up there and shows everyone shot. And then he has in his own mind, no. And then the other important thing with Kunitz, he doesn't stop this. He redirects it and guides it.
And picked up and not cleared. Letang held it in, falling down, but he held it in nicely. In the middle, shot by Hornquist, and saved by Jones with a rebound into the corner. The Kings don't clear it yet. Now,
he doesn't want the puck to carry. He just wants to shoot it. When he gets it, he shoots it. He wants a penalty right here for a slash.
Now Green went down to the ice. Pass on the right side. Letang in front. Tipped and the score. Right in the slot, and it was tipped in. Letang threw it in front. And it's 2-0 Penguins.
By the Penguins. Here's Hornquist. He wanted a slash there. Didn't get it. The stick is broken. Watch this. One side all the way to the other. And then when it goes back across again, off the skate of Dwight King, that's what happens. King's trying to get the passing lane, and he gets the puck, but he doesn't control it enough. And you can see that just the way the goaltender Jones is coming out there. It's time with the man advantage.
Letang gets his first of the year. There's a shot and a save there as the Kings got a shot. The assist went to Kunitz, so he's got a goal and an assist here in the first period. Center ice and back into the Kings zone. A minute and a half left to go here in the first period. We'll hear from Patrick O'Neill and a King, maybe, end of the first period. Puck around the right side. The Kings break up to center ice. The former King was with them when they won the first Stanley Cup in 2012. Puck comes back to center and taken away by Clifford. Clifford on the backhand. Shoots and a save by Fleury. And a rebound is cleared back into the King zone. And an icing call against the Penguins. Moves it in. Best Fleury for the Kings so far in the game. Here is Doughty at the blue line. 20 seconds ago in the period, but it comes out to center. And the Penguins take it away. Muzzin was diving. Pass on the left wing side and a shot hit the post. Shot by Malkin. Hit the post and came out. Over now to Olimata. He gets checked there and gets it out to center ice.
Yeah, Kings seem to have a little bit better first man pressure. End of the first period and into the second. So you get that first man pressure and you force the other team.
And the Penguins again into the zone. Right side, a shot and a save by Jones. Was it McNabb? Lost his balance out there, and how physical they are. And so they're getting back to that type of game here, Jim, as you said in the second period. Maybe that's the way you slow down the Penguins.
Yeah, this is one of those games where a role player can have an impact by taking the body.
Stole across the line, moves the left side, a shot up high and off the glass by, or off the boards by Williams. Now they're into Green. Green took him out of the play, and the puck cleared again back into the Penguin zone. It was not cut off by Fleury. Kings with it. A shot saved by Fleury on that shot by Stoll, looking for a shorthander.
Yeah, so maybe the King.
Penguins have it again. They've got the power play. Back at the blue line. Pass over left side. Now up the middle. Shot wide. And the rebound. It was put into the middle by Sutter and then shot wide. And the Kings get it back to center ice on the right wing. Here taken there by Nolan. Jordan Nolan drives it in. Another check throw there. That one by Vander Gulick, but the Penguins have it. Vander Gulick all the way across the ice, took it away, and a shot and a save by Fleury. A save by Fleury, but Kintree and out probably till next week. Pretty close to coming back. Puck comes into the King's zone, taken by Kunitz. Kunitz's pass. He got a man alone in front, and a pass broken up by the King goaltender, Martin Jones. By Kunitz, throws it behind the net. Kings take it away and drive it out left side, but Kunitz holds it in again. Gets it back on the left side along the boards. Leaves it there for Crosby. His backhand pass comes over to Hornquist with a shot and a save. Rebound up the middle. Shot again, blocked by the Kings, and back out to center. Dipping it over to Malkin. Malkin's pass now back on the right wing side. Shot from there is blocked. It was by Crosby. Crosby with it again. Second in the NHL in points coming into the game. At the blue line, now back over to Crosby. Sidney Crosby up the middle. Letang shoots. Glove save by Jones. Unable to handle it is Malkin, but he gets it back and gets it over to Crosby. Crosby back up the middle. Letang. Letang to Crosby. Right side. Back over to Malkin. He shoots and a save by Jones. Kings are back at full strength. Richards out of the penalty box. They get it back on the left side to Sutter. Dropped off there to Dupree with a shot deflected wide. Out to the right point. Penguins still have it. Ali Mata, his shot just tipped wide, and a rebound knocked away. Pretty good chance on the rim. Thrown down in by Hornquist. Behind the net, Martinez took it away. Got a pass around Kunitz, and the Kings third out to center. Chased down the right side. Kings try to get there, and a shot from a sharp angle, and a save made. Shot from the right wing side by
Stuffer Crosby. He's not a happy camper right now. He's just limping off.
He's limping around a little bit. Puck taken now by the Penguins into the Kings zone, and Blake Como gets knocked down by Braden McNabb. Kings try to clear it out. Now Penguin down right.
Malkin was going to drive and he got knocked down.
Play continues, pass in front, and the puck just tipped away in a loose puck. Then a tip in front by Williams is stopped. Penguins won the Metro Division last year, second in the East and sixth overall. And then, as I mentioned earlier, were eliminated by the Rangers in the playoffs. Penguins into the King zone. Pass across the ice on the right side, taken by Gotch. Now picked up by Crosby. Up the middle and a save on the shot by Hornquist. Hornquist tried to get to it again, but
Dawkins under 20 minutes of ice time, so it continues to go. He's right at the top of the NHL when you talk about time on ice, and same thing the other night in Philadelphia.
Doughty with a check there at the blue line. Loose puck picked up by the Kings. Coming into the game tonight, second in the Pacific Division, second in the West, third overall in the NHL. Puck is picked up by the Penguins in the King zone. A backhander by Letang and a save by Jones. Again as Kunitz has it. Kunitz turns, his shot blocked. Held in again now as the cycle is going here. Dropped off by Earhart to Crosby. Walks in front, shoots, saved by Jones. Rebound, score from a sharp angle on the left side. Jones made the first.
Oh, but the play is made by Crosby right there. That's the play that led to the goal. He spun around Martinez. Jones is forced to make the save. Rebound, bad angle. But Kunitz makes sure he makes it happen. Much like we saw earlier, when it was Kunitz driving, this time it's Crosby.
With the center. Minute 5 to go in the King power play. Here's Pearson, left side. Pearson cut off, gets it back to the blue line, to Muzzin, to Doughty, turn, shoots, and a glove save by Fleury.
Yeah, the Kings looked like they were fit.
Williams back to Martinez. Martinez, left side, it goes to Stoll. Stoll back to Martinez. One-timer knocked away off the shoulder of the goaltender Fleury and cleared by Pittsburgh again as Pascal Dupuis cleared it into the King zone.
That was a...
Back up to center now, Letang. He moves it ahead into the King zone. Shot from the left side and a stop by Jones as he slides over to his right.
Another
by the Kings, taken away by the Penguins again. Here they come again. Malkin dropped it back, gets it back again, but it's tipped away into the corner. Malkin throws a check there at Muzzin and knocked him off balance. Centering pass, broken up by the Kings and brought back out to center right. And into the middle, picked up by the Kings, shot from the right side, knocked down, blocked on the way in. Kings have it again. Back to Doughty at the line. Doughty shoots and a save and a rebound. Vander Gulick in front couldn't jam it in. Have four total shots with a man advantage. Let's see if they get something here. Here is Muzzin. He doesn't take the shot. Gives it to Doughty. He doesn't shoot it. Gives it off to the right side. Gives it back again. One-timer save. Rebound. Muzzin shot and a save by Fleury. Kings get. Here's Pearson. 6 seconds to go. Pass in front. Tipped away. 3 seconds to go. Toffoli with it. And that is the end of the game and the shutout for Fleury. His second of the season. And the Penguins play a strong game and get some help in that first period by Kings penalties here tonight.